Hello everybody. Okay, so welcome to my virtual class. Okay, for this one, I'm going to go through a dance that I have been asked to go through for the last few, couple of months or whatever, in my Tuesday night class. Now, this is one that they used to do years and years ago, and some people said they hadn't done it before and they'd like to learn it, some said they needed a reminder. This is also one that is one of my dances, okay? So I'm going to go through Evergreen, okay? So one that I choreographed all back now, 2002, okay? So for anybody else also that never learnt it or would like a reminder, okay, you can have a go now. We're going to start off, it's two wall dance. We'll start with a weight on the left. We're going to do a right side rock and cross. So we're going to rock out on a right, recover and cross. We're going to do a half inch turn of your right shoulder by doing a quarter stepping back, a quarter stepping to the side, cross left over right. We repeat that. We're going to do a side rock, recover and cross. Another hinge turn, quarter, quarter, cross, weights on the left. Let's just try that one more time. We're going to do the count. It's going to rock out. So it's a one and two, turn three and four, repeat, five and six, turn seven and eight. Okay, from there, we're going to do another side rock and cross, one and two, side rock, recover, cross. Three and four, we're going to do a grapevine quarter turn to the left, so left side, behind with a quarter. As we bring that quarter turn, we're going to sweep the right round. To do a cross, back, back, right, then left, you're crossing over, cross, back, back, and then crossing left over, cross, back, back. I'm just going to do that section one more time and do the counts this time, rocking out to the right. So we're going to do rock one and two, great, by three and four, sweep, five and six, seven and eight. Okay, let's do it from the beginning up to there. First 16 counts. Start with a weight on your left leg. Seven, eight. Rock out, recover, cross. Quarter, quarter, cross. Rock out, recover, cross. Quarter, quarter, cross. Rock out, recover, cross. Side behind, quarter, sweep, cross, back, back, and cross, back, back. The weight on the left now facing our side wall. So let's go over the next section. Okay, we're weaving this time. One and two counts, cross right but over. So cross, side, behind. Now this little section here, this is a bit I know some people do have trouble with. We're going to do a rock to the side. As you recover, you're making a half turn of your left shoulder. So you're going to rock out to the left. As you recover, take the weight back onto the right. And we're going to do another turn of your left shoulder, quarters, you step left to the side. Now let's just try that again. Okay, so we've just done cross, side, behind, one and two. So three and four, we're rocking out. Recover, turn a half of your left shoulder as you step to the side. We're going to do a cross rock side, so you're rocking over, recover side. Weights on the right, we're going to rock back on the left. Back, rock, and side. Okay, you can do that slightly on the diagonal. So again, just breathe out. So rock, recover side, and back, recover side. Okay, so let's just try those eight counts again. We're facing this way. Weights on your left, we're weaving. So cross, side, behind, rock out, recover, turn side, cross, rock, recover side, and back, recover side. Let's put it together up to there. Weight on your left. Seven, eight. So side rock, cross, quarter, quarter, cross. Side rock, cross, quarter, quarter, cross. Side rock, cross. Great by left, side behind, quarter, sweep, cross, back, back, and cross, back, back. Weave, cross, side behind, rock out, recover, turn side. Cross, rock, side, back, rock, side. Okay, moving on to our next eight counts. Cross, rock, right over. Recover back onto the left and do a quarter of your right shoulder step forward on the right. One and two. For three and four, we're going to do a mambo full turn of your right shoulder stepping forward on that left. Pivot a half. Recover, turn another half of your right shoulder stepping back on that left leg. Okay, if you don't want to turn from that rock across quarter, mambo forward and back without the turn. Okay, let's just try those four counts again. So we're facing the side, cross rock quarter, and cross rock quarter, step, pivot half, half stepping back. We're going to do two slow walks back. We're going to step back as you slide the left, back as you slide the right, and we're going to do a coaster cross, back together, cross right over left. Let's just try those eight counts again. We're facing the side wall. So we're going to do a cross rock quarter turn to the right. Seven, eight. So cross rock quarter, step, turn, turn, stepping back, 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 coaster, back together, cross. Right's over left, weight's on the right. We have much more left to go, so we're going to do all the way through from the top up to there. Start with the weight on your left. Seven, eight. So side rock, cross, quarter, quarter, cross. Side rock, cross, quarter, quarter, cross. Side rock, cross. Great, and quarter turn. Sweeping cross, back, back, and cross, back, back. Weave, cross, side behind. Side rock, half turn, step side. Cross rock side, back rock side. Cross rock, quarter right, mambo full turn, step, turn, turn back. Two walks back and your coaster cross. Okay, we're gonna step left out to the side and we're gonna sway to the left. Sway to the right, one, two. Step to the left, a nice big step as you drag the right, three, four. Okay, we're nearly finished now. So we're gonna do two options. Easy option, four quick step grapevine to the right with a side behind side cross. Okay, so we've got a sway, sway, side, touch, side behind, side, cross. And to finish the dance off, step the right to the side, close left next to right, weights on left, ready to start again. Okay, that's your easy option. I'll just do that one more time. So you've done your coaster cross. We're gonna sway. One, two, side, three, touch, four, five and six, and step seven, close eight. Okay, for those that don't mind spinning, we're gonna do the proper version now, okay, with the two turns. You don't have to, say you have that easy option if you don't like turning, but if you're gonna do the full turns, we're crossing right over, we're gonna sway to the left, to the right, side touch. As you do that, prep your body to the left because we're gonna turn over your right shoulder, so we're ready to turn. We're gonna turn five and six and two full turns of your right shoulder. So we're gonna turn, stepping on that right. Complete the turn, closing with the left. Same thing again, turn to the right. Complete the turn, closing with the left. We're gonna step right out. Close left next to right, weight on left. Okay, so that's the option with the two full turns. I'll just show you again. So you've got your weight on your right. We're gonna sway one, two, side, three, touch, four, turn, five, and six, and seven, close, eight, weights on the left, ready to start again. Shall we try the whole dance then, face in the front, weight on your left, seven, eight, so side, rock, cross, quarter, quarter, cross, side, rock, cross, quarter, quarter, cross, side, rock, cross, great, by left, side behind, quarter, sweep, cross, back, back, cross, back, back, weave, cross, side behind, side, rock, half, left hand side, cross, rock, side, back, rock, side, cross, rock, quarter, step, full turn, turn, step, back, walk, back, back, coaster, cross, sway, left, right, big step, touch, right, turn, one, and two, and step, close. Okay, we're facing the back wall. Shall we try wall two then? Start with your weight on your left. Seven, eight. Side drop, cross, quarter, quarter, cross. Side drop, cross, quarter, quarter, cross. Side drop, cross. Grade by left, quarter sweep. Cross, back, back. Cross, back, back. Weave, cross, side behind. Rock, half step side, cross, rock side. Back rock side, cross rock quarter, step full turn, stepping back, two walks back, coast across, sway to the left, right, side and touch, turn one and two and side, close. Remembering the alternative for that ending, if you don't want to do the full turns, side behind side, cross side, close, ready to start again. Okay, so that's the main dance, so we've got that. All we need to do now is do the tag, stroke restart, okay? Wall five. Now we dance wall five up to the grapevine quarter, cross, back, back, cross, back, back. That's as far as we go with the dance for wall five, but we're gonna add our tag. You cross right foot over left. You're gonna turn over your left shoulder, three quarters, unwind. Coming back to the front, weights on the left. You're ready to restart the dance from the front from the beginning. Turn, turn and cross. Okay, so that's wall five, just to remind you. Cross, back, back, cross, back, back. Now add that tag as you cross over, unwind, put the weight on the left, start again. Okay, all that needs now for us to do is dance it to the music. So Will Young, Evergreen, are you ready? So dance this along with me. Right and left.
No.
Okay, well done everybody. So that was Evergreen, choreographed by me. Okay, hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you again for another video soon.